What is wrong with you? Eh? You don't kill this woman.
This woman is a very stupid woman.
But Uncle, this is your wife. You are beating your wife.
Please, I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
I made a very big mistake.
Fajulous, that's what the same woman you said.
Papa, I love this woman my life. I love this woman with my life. If I didn't marry this woman, my life will never be complete. I will just die. You are good.
My brother, wait. Wait. Are you sure this is the right woman for you? You should have even played the battle.
I'm very sure. I'm very, very sure. Me, that fasted for 40 days and 40 nights. And the last sight for me. Carry on. This is the bone of your bone and the flesh of your flesh.
So what happened now? You should no longer the bone of your bone and the flesh of your flesh.
Oh, you're not going to beat me. They deserve to be loved, irrespective of their shortcomings.
Now tell me, where are you beating your wife?
Don't mind this stupid woman. This morning, I told this man to prepare a food for me. You don't let her end there. She prepared the food and gave me to eat. Hey, when I taste this food, he barely bar.
Stupid!
See, Papa! Don't insult me this afternoon!
How can you beat a woman because she mistakenly added to my son when she's cooking your food?
This is wickedness!
And this is the same woman you promised to love with your life. Now you have taught her to become your punchy bag. Say, do not fear God, oh! Fear God!
You said God spoke to you, so it's a lie! God never will speak to you!
Well, the only thing I have to say, what God has joined together, let no sort put asunder.